sure I'm the best you ever had.
Channel today I'm going to be doing a fall look on this, and I hope you guys will like it. And yeah, let's get into the video. So the first thing I'm going to be using is the Benefits the Professional, and it helps minimize my pores on my face. So I'm going to do that right now, just in the T-zone though. The next thing I'm going to use is foundation. So I'm going to be using the Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Foundation in the shade 3.75, and I'm just going to dab that onto my hand, and then I'm going to put a little bit of the Cover FX Custom Enhancer Drops just to add a little bit of luminosity, but not too much luminosity, and I'm going to use it in the shade Halo. Then I'm just going to take my fingers and mix it. Then I'm just going to dab it on my face. So now what I'm going to use to blend it out is the Artis Makeup Brush, the Oval 8 brush. And I'm just going to use that and just go around my face. And I really recommend this brush because, like, it just blends everything.
It's in the way I move that body, and every time I leave, my image on your mind. No other like me, baby, you'll see. Won't you come my way?
And then I'm just gonna blend it out a little bit more because I'm just so used to the Beauty Blender by now that it's like I have to use it in some way, shape, or form. So I'm just gonna use this and go over my face just to blend it out even more.
I'm gonna make you miss me. I'm gonna make you go mad.
So now I'm gonna use the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in the shade Fair Beige, and I'm just gonna put that underneath my eyes. Make a little triangle like that. And then along down my nose, my forehead, my chin. And then we're just gonna blend it with the Beauty Blender.
It's in the night.
So the next thing I'm gonna use is the RCMA powder, and just gonna take my Beauty Blender and dip it in that and put it underneath my eyes. And generally I just set my whole entire face like with this.
Can't take the heat coming from the inside out. Whoa.
So after I do my eyebrows, now I'm going to do bronzing, and I'm going to be using the Luxie Beauty Brush 840 brush, the one out of the Wonder Woman collection, and then I'm going to be using the shade Safe Word out of the Jeffree Star Cosmetics Androgyny palette, and it's right there. Jeffree did say that this could be also be used as contour, so I just ran out of my contour, so yeah, I thought why not.
You go mad, I'm gonna make sure I'm the best you ever had. I'm gonna make you miss me.
So now I'm gonna take the RCMA powder and then my Beauty Blender, and I'm just gonna carve out my cheekbones. And we're gonna get to baking. I'm going to do eyeshadow since I'm waiting for my bake to be finished cooking. That'll take like 5 minutes or whenever I'm done with this. And so I'm taking the Jaclyn Hill palette from Morphe Cosmetics. And so the first shade we're going to take is Silk Cream, which is right here. And we're going to be using this in the crease.
you come my way? Hey, won't you come my way? Hey, won't you come my, won't you come?
So the next shades I'm going to mix together are Pudor and Roxanne. So I'm going to take a little bit of this and a little bit of that and focus it mainly on my crease now.
Hey, won't you come my, won't you come my, won't you come my way? Hey, won't you come my way? Hey, won't you come my way?
Is Hunt's, which is a nice orange color, orangey reddish color, and I'm going to be really focusing it in my crease on this part and getting it all over in the crease, deep in the crease.
Won't you come my, won't you come my, won't you come my way? I'm gonna make you miss me, I'm gonna make you mad, I'm gonna make sure I'm the best you ever had. I'm gonna make you miss me.
Shade I'm
gonna
use then is Jax, which is right here, which is like a burgundy brownish color. And then I'm gonna put it deep in my sockets to make this almost the last, just to give it some more depth, really. Because I wanna.
It's in the night.
I'm gonna be using Chip, which is right here, which is like a dark. It reminds me of chocolate chips. I don't know the color. But right in the corners.
Inside out. Whoa.
Creamsicle on my right on top right here. It's like a little yellow, and I'm gonna mix it with the shade Pukey right here. Just put it all over my lid. And then I'm basically just going to take the shades that I've used before and just go and do it underneath my eyes. Do it on my waterline.
Hey, won't you come my way? Hey, won't you come my way? Hey, won't you come my, won't you come my, won't you come my way? Hey, won't you come my way?
Taking creamsicle, which is that yellow, bright yellow. I'm just gonna put it in my inner corner.
It's in my veins, the way I work it, baby. You know what's on my mind. It's in my heart. It's in the way I move that body. And every time I leave, my image on your mind. No other like me, a baby.
Be taking this flat like kabuki brush, but it's the Luxie Beauty 830 brush. I'm just gonna wipe off my bank with it.
I'm gonna make you go mad. I'm gonna make sure I'm the best you ever had. I'm gonna make you miss me. I'm gonna make you so mad. I'm gonna make sure I'm
then I'll be taking the Milani powder blush in the shade Tea Rose. I'm going to take that on the Luxie Beauty Brush 834.
The best you ever had. It's in the night.
And then I'm going to be taking the Marc Jacobs gel highlighter gel crayon in the shade black. I'm just going to waterline my. I'm going to line my waterline.
You call in the midnight hour. That's when I come alive. Turn out the light. Now you gon' feel my power. Can't take the heat.
So now I'm using the the Kat Von D tattoo liner. And we're just going to make a winged eyeliner look.
Coming from the inside out. Whoa. No one like me, a baby, you see. Won't you come my way? I like it.
And what I'm going to do next is I'm going to curl my eyelashes. Then I'm going to be taking Lily Lashes in the style of Miami. I'm just going to put these on my eyes like so.
And I throw out the key. Won't you come my way? I'm going to make you miss me. I'm going to make you go mad. I'm going to make sure I'm the best you ever had. I'm going to make you.
Then I'm going to be taking the L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise mascara. In the shade Black is Black, I'm just gonna just do my mascara.
I'm gonna make you sing, man. I'm gonna make sure I'm the best you ever had.
Then I'm gonna be taking the Jeffree Star Skin Frost in the shade Princess Cut, which is a nice pinky highlighter. So I'm going to be using the Jeffree Star Velour Liquid Lipstick in the shade Family Jewels. And it's a great, I think it's a great shade for fall. It's brown and has a little bit of like a mauve-y dark pink color. And it's personally my favorite out of this collection.
Come my way. Hey, won't you come my, won't you come my, won't you come my way? Hey, won't you come my way?
This was only like the first dip in, so obviously it's really pigmented, which I love.
Yeah. I'm gonna make sure I'm the best you ever had. I'm gonna make you miss me. I'm gonna make you so mad. I'm gonna make sure I'm the best you ever had.
So the last thing I'm gonna do is setting spray, which I'm gonna be using the Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. And there you have it. That's the look. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to follow me on social media to keep up with everything that I'm doing. Also, leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and I hope you all have a good day. Bye.
Best you ever had.